Take me back to November, what's up? Can we go back to November? Take me back to November. Hawaiian shirts and a winter, deep thoughts, and I'll take me back to November, what's up? What if Clinton fucking me over? What if who that boy is rhetorical when this shit is over? What if I'm hustling backwards? What if my accountant ain't paying my taxes, filling his pockets, and IRS show up asking me questions I couldn't answer because I was too busy trying to make classics? What if my music too weird for the masses, and I'm only known for tweets more than beats, or all my day ones turn to 3/4 cause of track 7? Fuck. What if I get stuck? What if I got comfortable? I gotta keep it buck 50. What if I lost it all and ended up back in Ladera at them shitty apartments that's across from Bank of America? Damn, I would be hurting writing all of these songs cause Wi-Fi wasn't working. Last year in total I put out 2 versions of 5-7 figures since then. Life's kinda perfect. Or is it really? Or is it really? Bitch, you know that daily really hilly willy tilly silly. Hold that billy how I'm really right. When they can't relate them, when they start to hate them, they don't drive these cars, so what's they ultimatum? Tell me, what's your November? Is it a person? Mine was the summer 06, I remember the... What if I thought the brake was the gas? What if I crashed? What if these deep thoughts is my last? Let me pull over quick and drive back to November. Take me back to November. Hawaiian shirts in the winter, cold water, yeah, take